How to install 1xBit on PC. First of all, to install 1xBit on your PC, you will need an Android emulator like BlueStacks or LD Player, since there is no direct PC version available. Now, launch the emulator. Here I am using LD Player. Then, open the Google Play Store inside the emulator and search for the 1xBit app. In some countries, this app may not be available on the Play Store, so you might not find it there. If you don't see it, open the web browser inside the emulator and search for 1xBit. Find the official website link, usually called 1xbit.movie, in the search results and open it. When you are on the site, scroll down and look for the option to download the app. Click on 1xBit mobile application and select Android. Now the download prompt will appear. You might see a warning about downloading files from unknown sources. Confirm and continue with the download. Once the APK file finishes downloading, open it to start the installation process within the emulator. After the installation is complete, you will see the 1xBit app icon on the LD Player home screen. Click on it to open the app. Now, log in with your 1xBit account or create a new account if you don't have it. The app is ready to use on your PC through the emulator. And that's it. Now you know how to install 1xBit on PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.